Herbert Kick of the far-right Freedom Party said asylum seekers should be concentrated in one place.